Well, good afternoon, everyone. We're on a path to finishing the NDAA this week. It's been good bipartisan cooperation and a string of